Hello friends, super fast study and experiment welcomes you. In this video, we discuss about heat resistant conveyor belt, which is also called HR conveyor belts. So friends, this video is all about the heat resistant conveyor belt, where it is used, why it is used, and how to select and how to identify a HR conveyor belt. We also discuss about the temperature and range of different heat resistant conveyor belts. So let us start. HR conveyor belt means heat resistant conveyor belt. Heat resistant conveyor belts are used to handle hot materials. In most of the industries like manufacturing industries and processing industries, there is a requirement to handle or convey or shift hot material from one place to another place. For such type of applications, a special type of heat resistant conveyor belts are required. Pyroshields compounds are used in a heat resistant conveyor belt. A pyroshield provides superior performance under extreme heat conditions. The pyroshield's compounds retain their heat resistant qualities after prolonged exposure to hot loads from 200 degree centigrade to 300 degree centigrade. And hence it is very useful during conveying a hot material in a HR conveyor belt. Now there are different types of a HR conveyor belt. First is Pyroshield 120, which is also called HRT1. HR stands for heat resistant. This type of conveyor belt is capable to convey hot material up to 120 degree centigrade. The second one is Pyroshield 150, which is also called SHRT2. SHR means super heat resistant. Super heat resistant conveyor belts are capable to convey hot material up to a temperature of 150 degree centigrade. So, and the next one is Pyroshield 200, which is also called UHRT3. UHR stands for ultra heat resistance, and T3 means its temperature range is around 200 degree centigrade. Now friends, there are two more conveyor belts, which is Pyroshields 250. Pyroshields 250 is capable to convey a hot material up to the temperature of 250 degree centigrade, whereas the Pyroshield 550 conveyor belt is capable to convey a hot material up to a temperature of 350 degree centigrade. Pyroshield 250 and 350 grades shall have a fiberglass shield just above the tensile members, which shall act as a string deterrent against tough hole caused due to red hot materials. Now, how to identify the HR conveyor belt? When you open the roll of a conveyor belt up to the length of 2 to 5 meters, there's a marking like that. Here it is written SHR. This SHR stands for super heat resistance. So friends, by this marking you can identify your HR conveyor belt, and this is the marking of the manufacturer of the company, Continental Beltings. Application of HR conveyor belt in cement industries, in steel and iron industries like sponge industries, in fertilizer industries, in a chemical industries, in a coking plants, in foundries, in submerged ash handling, in waste utilization industries, in a glasswork industries. So friends, this video is on heat resistant conveyor belt, which is also called HR conveyor belt. I hope you like it. There are number of such type of videos in my YouTube channel. If this video is even 1% helpful to you, please subscribe and please do like. Thanks for watching and stay connected.